saw you walking down on Melrose. You look like an angel straight out of heaven, girl. I was blown away by your sexiness. Now all I have to do is catch up to you.
Slow down, I just wanna get to know you. But don't turn around, cause that pretty round thing.
Alrighty, so now we are getting those lips ready. We're gonna just take our soft lips moisturizer. Make sure those lips are looking all right, even if you have to exfoliate them. Let's go ahead and get into it. So now we want to go ahead and take that black liner, and we're going to just go ahead and trace the bottom lip with a very sloppy line. It doesn't have to be neat at all. This is going to be mushed into the lipstick, but we just want to go ahead and outline it to give it some definition. Now we are going to make a X on our Cupid's bow, just to define it a bit. Now we're going to take our Navy Fleet Navy Blue lipstick and put one coat on our lips. I hate when my inner lips aren't done. Pet peeve lipstick. Alright, now we're going to take my concealer brush and go ahead and try to clean up those edges. I personally don't like a perfect lipstick look, but I did get it messy. Clean it up, clean it up. Looks pretty good. This is option number one. If you want to just go out of the house like this, but I want it to be a little bit extra. So I took a gray lipstick and I kind of ombre'd it a little bit. Just seeing what it's looking like. Nice gradient. Really nice gradient. So I'm going in and popping that on the lip. Going back with the black and outlining the outer corners of our lips just to give the outer lip that definition that you need. I'm gonna go ahead and mush it all together. So pretty, I like it. I'm smiling. Intensify the gradient just a bit with the gray lips. Good, I like it. It looks like the ocean. Thanks for watching, y'all. I'll see y'all in my next video. Deuces!